The referee's scared to step in there.
This is not tickable. Rico, look at the jab to the right hand, and the king of kickboxing comes fighting back. He got caught again, and now Badr opening up.
They just exchanged some of the hardest shots I've ever seen.
Good uppercut from Rico as Badr takes a step back. Double jab from the champ.
Badr swinging with some bad intentions.
Let's see how the judges scored that. All five giving it to the champ. Oh, and a high kick sends Rico down.
Just as much as we are. The winner of this one goes through to the final. They trade leg kicks early. Gets great extension on the right hand and a nice counter from Hari. Got him against the ropes, no, goes to the liver, then to the head. Errol in trouble. Here comes Hari, and Zimmerman tries to juke off the ropes. Trying to loop the shin across the forehead of Zimmerman. Oh, the big trouble! Smack back! Smack back! Smack back! Is on the 22-year-old Zimmerman. And here comes Hari, ticking away to the liver, then to the head, goes back to the body. Uppercut almost took out the ring light. Zimmerman tries to thread the right hand again.
And he comes back very good.
Oh, he went for the Leco Buster, the spinning heel kick. Final 5 seconds of the second round. Badr Hari, oh, the big cover!
Straight right-handed he just took.
K1 World Heavyweight Champion.
It's over.
Like no other, these men do not like each other.
And stop this, because the referee's scared to step in there.
Badr's gonna be patient. Badr's gonna be patient. Now work off that jab.
One more knockdown and it's over. Here comes Hari.
Be patient.
Crazy bastard!
He has beaten him! My God, you pounded! Badr Hari, pounded!